Bloody pathetic travel agent.
Off they go.
They're off.
And of course no window. Up by the pool. Yeah. Yeah. Just like bring Mum up here and show her. Especially wife. Have to get in. Some nice, they're nice, aren't they?
Yeah.
Good old Singapore natives. Here we are at the orchid gardens at Singapore Changi Airport, and Mum's having a great time watching the fish here, ain't you, Mum? Can you hear the birds? You hear the birds up there? Yeah, I think they're it's recordings. It's on a tape. So what do you reckon about this conveyor belt, eh? Yeah, it's pretty cool, eh? You just keep on going and going and going and going and going. We'll reach the end eventually, I suppose, won't we?
You look mystified. Yeah, I know, we're coming up to the end of it. I better turn the camera off.
You come in now, you're on the camera, mate.
Come on.
Come in the other room. Jan's got something to show you. What he's been doing for a week. Jan.
Fortnight.
Come on, Sheila. Come on then, Sheila.
Baby.
In the other room.
Baby.
Goodness gracious me, look at this. It's like a winter wonderland in here, goodness me.
That's Mary and Roy.
We have introduced ourselves, Mum.
On the camera.
Smile, you're on candy.
Not
camera.
When I'm eating a nut.
It's Jesus' picture, Sheila. Jesus' pictures. I'm religious now since I had a stroke and I got better. I pray to God that I got better. And I pray to God you get here safe. And you have got here safe. And you've got here safe.
Yes, next it's the girls who got away with a million in the completely
come on, then.
Daylight robbery.
You sit down.
You can wear this, can't you?
Okay. For you.
That's what I did when she came. I wouldn't let her go. That's
I
nice.
It's warm, see?
Yeah.
Hi, Teddy.
Teddy's.
Here.
You can put that on in where it's warm.
Teddy.
Yeah.
You should have brought her over here before she knew when she could have talked to us.
That's for real.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
You're going to be get well now.
Yeah.
You look well.
It's all that nice New Zealand food.
What are we to get him?
Sylvia.
Wider and shorter.
Sylvia's done it.
Oh, thank you.
She wants to put that on. Johnny, she wants to put that on in a minute.
Well, it's washable, see? Yeah. And it's warm. It's fleecy lined. See, it's warm.
Hey,
that's what I thought.
Yeah. Mary said when she picked her up, she when she come through the gateway, she said, "Aunt, that's her. She's just like us."
Yeah.
Hey, dear,
the baby.
Yeah. She's just like us, isn't she?
Yeah, you're right. We're all warders, aren't we? We're all warders.
We come through it all right, Sheila.
Yeah.
We will.
They looked after her well there, John.
Yeah, they have. Yeah, we've got in a really good place, actually. Developed a lot of...
Big reunion Saturday, you know that, don't you? Have you told him about it all?
I think a few things are being held from me, aren't they?
Yeah. Surprise for you, Saturday. You should Brian.
I
don't do it, Ab. I've got no stress.
Have you had vampires in your family?
No.
No. Got one now.
No, it's stress.
Stress?
Yeah.
What's stress about?
Volunteering.
What's stress about?
Keeps him fit. I haven't. No, I live in on my own.
Everyone sits around and does nothing good with
that. Well, that'll be the day.
Yeah.
How can he? I was out cleaning my birdies out yesterday.
He just feeds the birds, that's all.
Yeah. 2 hours it took me to clean my buddies out yesterday.
How many buddies have you got?
25.
Lynn's
bungalow she's got. Budgies.
My buddies, my birds are my...
Yeah, and 2 cockatiels in there.
and 12 finches, because two got out.
Are you coping all right, sis?
Yeah, lovely.
She's got to behave herself. She's got to watch herself as well.
Yeah. I told her she's got...
I'm all right. Don't worry about me.
You got it too high up. You have last few weeks, didn't you?
So you're the boss. You've been the boss the last couple of weeks, have you?
Nice. You've been driving.
Yes, she has. She's bossed us all. She's told us what she's doing. And what we ain't got that word in this way.
When she starts with a kick her back end,
is that all you've got to do?
Yeah, get an old woman now, she.
Sylvia, Johnny knows how to handle you then.
Got some nice strong
He's a good man to me.
I know.
He's a good man to me now.
Nice and warm.
He's my washer up.
It's
all right. Got them all there, yeah.
Nice to see you.
And Bill, you'll make a better job of
She's very tired.
I bet she is too.
Long time.
The weather's enough to tire you out.
Yeah. Right. Is it raining?
No.
Wasn't we come up?
Was it?
Yeah, I can't believe it. No, it's left off now, isn't it?
It's left off
now. Actually,
it's not too bad.
No.
And it's not cold.
No, this is what I said. We were hoping and praying we don't want no more rain, do we? No more rain. It's all going to be sunshine. Sun is out and shining.
Work pipes. It's worse than ever this morning.
Terrible.
It's worse than ever. Shocking. They got it pumping out of the drains in East Street. Firemen there pumping out the drains, yeah. Mm. But God knows where that's going. Where's it going?
Are you on that camera?
What makes you think this is on?
There's a red light showing.
It's on.
Digging. Tell me, it's been cut off 2 or 3 days.
This is Mum's Uncle Frank.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's that going off?
His tie.
Oh, no.
He's got to get
I can't believe it. Can you believe it?
Right, here we go then. It's
better as Mum's Christmas earrings, isn't it? Yeah. So, yeah, that makes you Mum's dad's brother. Your older brother or younger brother?
Dad's
brother. I don't know, I'm the youngest one. I'm the youngest brother.
The baby.
Yeah, baby, yeah. I've got my nappy and all tucked in, you know.
Oh! Isn't she
pretty? Yeah, she had a couple of birds, yeah.
Look at them all in there, look!
Hey!
Where's Alex?
Alex!
Come on!
I thought you had them undercover, Evie.
Well, they're
going to show.
They were, she's just throwing them out.
How many have you got in here?
25 bodies.
25.
Alex, come on. Hey. Alex. Too many strangers here. Alex, wait. You won't come. Who's that? Alex, come on. Hey, look, I've got. Hey. Oh, nice. Nice one.
One of them's coming.
Yeah, that's Louis. That's Dusty.
Hello, he said.
I get fed up. I'll come down here. Here he comes. Come on. Oh, it's a tree, actually. Come on, Ed.
Keep calling.
Alex. Come on, Ed. No, you ain't going to do that.
Last, here I am outside 24 William Street in Bognor Regis. And it's such a tiny house. It's tiny, tiny, tiny. I mean, if there's 500 square feet inside, I'd be really, really surprised. I mean, if you compare the size of the house to the motorbike, you can just see how small it is. And next door is where my best mate used to live, just there. But we were in the house on the left. And up there is where my room used to be.
Yeah.
Hi. Hi. Found the place at last, didn't we? Hi. Yeah.
Hi, baby.
This is my old school back in 1964. I can't believe it.
I'll come find out.
Stoughton Church.
Yeah. That's right.
Oh, this is so lovely.
Back to soon, and they said it's broken.
Smile! It's a happy occasion!
Well, it's supposed to be.
Sorry, I've been up early, if you lot haven't.
Are you joining? Stone Church, you see, I'm just looking at her. She's laughing now.
She's laughing now.
I know, you're coming back with me. You've got to behave your bloody self. Right? Behave yourself if you come back with me.
I've done nothing but feed her since you've been with me.
Smile, you're on candid camera. Who said?
He doesn't.
It's a movie, you're allowed to move, you know?
Well, I said to him, can I take a video? He said, I don't know, I'm going to take bus.
Do this, do the altar job.
Don't you sit down as well.
Johnny,
have you seen the x-rays and the scans and
that? What, in what way?
Speech.
I don't think it'll come out, but it might.
That's
it, she's
fine.
Can't
help it.
Yeah,
you've
got it.
You
serve, you've got it.
No,
come in!
Wonderful, it is on the red carpet. Nice big wave, everybody. Hooray! Hooray!
Bye, Sheila.
Bye. I'll do a bit now with you on. Now to get my big mouth on.
Wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
So where's the patrice?
Cocktails?
Yeah.
I
got two.
Didn't you order when you come over the other day? We were all fish and chips, didn't we?
Yeah. No, it's only
two.
Yeah.
I didn't know you were on the T-bone.
Camera out.
All the cracker.
Everybody.
Do you want to pull my cracker?
Sound like John Inman.
Give her a proper one.
I've got a winning
Give her a better one. Give her a good one this time.
She needs to take it out and pin it on her arm.
That's nice.
Well, be easier than a necklace. Go on, Eve.
That's nice, that's beautiful, that is.
Red eyes. I hope she
doesn't
have red eyes though when she goes home.
As long as she gets there. Don't prick anything, it'll go down.
No, because that's me, dear.
Oh, it's not a mess.
Oh, baby.
tulips and daffodils. That's the only spring flowers that
you can actually understand some of the words you're saying.
Yeah.
Christine, my big cousin Christine. Say hello to everybody. Say hello to everybody in New Zealand.
I'm not that big. Hello.
No, no, I mean no big. Way. I mean tall.
You've got to talk to me, Chris. This is Christine.
And?
What's your name?
This is the person.
This is Sinead.
No.
It's Sinead.
I know what they call you at school.
And that's Tony at the back, and that's Kaylee. And that's Kirsty.
And little midget is away somewhere.
Little midget is, there is another one. I can't quite see you on the end. That's it. Now I can't see you in the middle. Right, there she is.
See, I'm younger than them.
The idea is not to shrink me, watch me.
It's not a photograph, it's a video.
Yeah. Say, we've done your video here.
Okay.
Which I've had for a long
is that
time.
Enough?
Yeah,
she's
really tiny.
Smile. Smile.
You're doing it because of the outlines, by the way. This is my Christmas tribute, this is. Nobody's got no Christmas spirit around at all.
Now, I've got a hat, but I've had to put it in the case because coming here. But I've got my, I'm a flasher as well.
Oh, I've got Christmas spirit. I had in Christmas hat earrings, what I'm talking about.
I've
got a copy of the video as well.
Everybody
lost
a copy. I've got a load.
Well, what did you do last night?
It was last night, wasn't it?
Yesterday, lunchtime. Yeah. We had a lovely afternoon, but it's terribly flooded. The water's turning stone. Oh, it's sad.
We went to the old house where we used to live.
Yeah.
We went in the church what Mum cleaned and had a little service.
That's where Sheila got married.
Sheila got married in that church, and the vicar was so nice. He said a little prayer over us. I said, I pray to God it make me feel better. And he did. And I said, he's going to make Sheila better as well.
Yes. It was a nice time.
Yeah, we had a brilliant time.
Okay.
Rightio, Christmas
Easter
Day.
Easter from Jones.
Okay, bye.
Do you know the time on my video says it's the 26th of the 12th?
Does it?
Yeah. Well, it is in New Zealand,
yeah. Yeah, of course it is.
Yeah.
I think
he's
going to take me home.
I'll get home. No, thank you.
I think Jane's more similar to mine.
What do you say we start out with? Cold glasses, delicious seasonal favorite, eggnog.
I don't like it.
What?
Coffee, decaf.
Mm-hmm. I'll talk about, please.
What?
Oh. Oh, goodness me.
Nice.
Oh, and will be Christmas now.
I've got a cross.
Yeah, you've got a cross as well, but I'm sorry, I didn't know.
It don't matter, she can wear it. Mine's a silver one.
Oh, mine's a gold one.
Oh. Hi, Dave.
You can wear them, I've got two and three. You can choose each day what to wear.
Bloody things, you can't go now. Do you want me to put it on? Can you see it properly?
Oh,
only a little tiny one.
Oh, hi, bed.
Nice.
Oh, hi,
yeah.
Oh, hi,
that's a nice thick chain.
See?
Let's put it on for you. Get round this side, shall I?
Yeah.
She
got it over a jumper.
Has she got it over a jumper? Yeah, it just about hangs there. Could have done with one a bit longer, but still.
Yeah.
Alright. Bless her.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Nice.
Carly Blade.
Got a double longer one, but still. You don't know how long they are, do you? When
got your hand in the way.
Hi, dear.
Yeah.
Here, not going to be long enough for her.
I've got another one for you, but it's on your bed at home. So
yeah, okay.
You want me to help you?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to help her, Silver, or what?
No, yeah, you can do it, daughter. That's yours.
That's mine, off you.
Yeah.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Oh, so now there's some more jewellery here. Oh, that's a nice box. Another one.
Oh.
She'll have them all on tonight.
Hi, Susan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another one, John.
Oh, wow.
We'll keep you safe and make you better.
These are bad. Oh. That's a bigger one.
Yeah. Goodness, that's me.
I had some bath coupe, but when I see... You had a shower.
It's enough to make you feeling very cross, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You might like it. Baby. These are baby. These are baby.
You chopped it.
Yeah, I know.
I bet it's chocolate.
Yeah.
But you said that's as good, is it?
Probably
that's
carrot.
A bit longer than mine, I think. No, it's about the same size.
Yeah, they do. Standard. She'd be alright because she's not always willing to wear a jumper, is she?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They are.
It's smaller actually, isn't it?
And mine's smaller than yours.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Take your hand down and eat
it. Take your hand away so I can see it.
I do.
Goodness gracious me.
Oh. You've
done all right,
oh, thank you very much.
Hey,
now one for me.
And is a lucky mascot from Ireland. You press his foot and he sings.
When Irish eyes are smiling, that's lovely, isn't it? Should we take the cover off?
Yeah.
Hey,
oh, thank you.
Oh, I like it myself. Listen. When Irish eyes are smiling.
Oh, lovely still.
He's beautiful.
I brought it back from Ireland. It's a lucky mascot for you, Sheila. You press his foot and he sings. Soft, and you can have him on your bed and cuddle him at night.
Oh,
well, you always wanted a dog, didn't you?
Oh.
Do you have another holder, John?
I think so.
Mind you, you might use some.
Oh, thank you, John. Oh, my God.
She picked it.
She'd have picked this. Oh, my God, it's lovely. It's lovely.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Thank you, John. I can take this old rough thing off now.
Why is it an old rough thing?
It was from Ireland.
Was it?
And the chain wasn't very good.
Oh.
Doreen sent it to me last year. Thank you so very much.
Surrounded by presents, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. And there'll be more tomorrow when the girls come up.
Yeah.
John, I hold this up for them to see.
Of course you can.
This is from John and Sheila. Isn't it lovely?
Sure you do.
It's lovely.
Thank you, John. That'd be great, that one.
Yes, I'm pleased with mine.
Yeah.
Got your flashes going. This is interesting. Look, I'll video you.
I'll video you.
It's easy for you to say.
This is from Richard.
What you
have? Cheryl.
She's got lucky numbers down the bottom.
Has she?
Yeah.
I have to do the lottery.
Do your lottery and get all your...
Sheila, this is from... This is from my son, Richard and Cheryl.
Yay.
Is Jesus down there?
Hey.
Hey. Funny. I'm going to get an album. She's having a lovely time.
I've always been one to take life seriously. Pippi Longstockings.
I'm going to send this to you, you know, so see if I can zoom you in.
Which one? Do you want her in the semi-aroused position or the aroused position?
I bet the kids are going mad now. I better not ring them yet.
I feel like such a prat.
You look one.
I'm not going to bother with one of those lamps. I'll buy one in the town. You can't get the bulbs, Johnny's saying. If they can, I was going to send off one of those lamps.
Those lava lamps?
Yeah, because...
Sounds a little fishy to me.
We could have bought him a suitcase instead.
I'll get a little carry bag. Right, that's for rubbish, people.
Yes. We'll need
more
than that when the rest
comes.
It's all right.
Oh, Tom,
come here.
Black
bag full. No,
that's Shane, that is. She can't say Shane.
She just does Dad's uncle, doesn't she? Dad's auntie, sorry.
Dad's uncle.
Yeah, your dad's auntie. Give your auntie a kiss,
Tyler. Give your auntie a kiss. He's a good boy. How much did you get for it? How much did the two for you bring for it?
£1.
Yeah. I could used to get a penny. He's got a little wallet and it's actually
chock-a-block
with money, coins, notes.
Oh, you've got all them?
Yeah. Some light.
God, I don't need a food pole at all.
This is a bit dark.
Let's have a look at these then. You had one of these, and she lost all the bits out of it. So that is brilliant.
I've
got a side
shoes on.
Yeah, she's got any toys, cuddly toys, she's just not interested in. One's out of it. Thanks, Auntie Carol. How good. They're Revlon. Excellent, cheers. It's a bit handy. Wrong one, sure.
I went looking for the woman's brother.
Roy and Roy.
Okay, Rory on it.
You want it again then? Was you on it eating though? Were you eating at the time? Yeah. Yeah. Boxing day.
What is it? Chocolate strip poker.
As long as Mum and Roy want you again.
At 8:15 every night, England comes to an absolute standstill. That's what I meant to say, standstill. It's EastEnders. They all watch EastEnders. The place just goes absolutely nuts and the whole of England just goes totally quiet. You should see this. Watch this.
I mean, there's a sort of place for everything.
That one's what?
You know I love you, don't you, darling?
Good girl. So, what one's that one?
Do you think so?
Georgia.
Whose round is it anyway?
Family Christmas at home.
Every night about this time, England goes mad because EastEnders comes on the telly.
Looks like next door's had the same idea we did.
Hear no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil.
Still look in the mirror again.
Have a lovely time, all of you.
I'll do.
And thank you, Barry, for bringing her.
No problem.
Thank you, Barry, for taking her back to Dots.
Not a problem.
And London Airport.
Yes. Very good.
Yeah, I should go.
Have you got any flowers to go in?
Yeah.
Where are they?
Where's your
flowers? They're in the boot. There's two on the table.
One's for Joe. Well, he said I've got one.
Oh, hi, Sheila.
Don't cry,
you've had a lovely time. I'm not crying. You don't cry, Sheila. You're not going home yet. You've gone back to Dolph.
Don't you throw it at me, Sophie, that's it.
Fabulous.
Oh, that's back in love with the little boy and he's getting a spade.
You get me?
Whoa! Whoa!
Careful of the road there.
Are your hands warmed up yet?
No, they're freezing. Hey, let's say hello.
Hello!
I'm Sophie.
And I'm Emma.
We're Dot's grandchildren.
Woo, it's living.
So your mum is?
Anne.
And your mum is?
Jane.
Right.
And Lauren and Jake are somewhere by Cambridge, in London somewhere, I don't know. And they're coming down on Sunday to see you. And their mum's Sally.
Sally.
Sally. Sally.
It's on.
Right, we both have a go. Hello.
Right.
This snowman.
You ready for this?
What?
Emma, do you wanna?
Hang on, let me just try one more.
Here you go, Em. Emma!
Hang on.
It's so cold. You do need gloves, don't you?
You're on that one, I'm on this one.
Ow! Don't throw snowmen at me. I mean snowballs.
Try and hold it nice and steady.
Hello.
Prepare to attack.
Hello. John's just thrown a snowball at the window, and so is Sophie. Now.
They're mine. They're
bad. Covered in it.
Yeah.
Oh, just fabulous, isn't it?
It is, it's the sun's out.
It's just picture postcard stuff.
You know, it's just as if, I'm not a believer, but it's just as if, you know, it's been ordered for us. Dennis and Ron and... Yeah.
Hope.
No, I'm a community nurse, so I'll go house to house.
Come on. In.
Not nice.
This is the back of the house. Wonderful. And that's the goldfish pond, and I've just scraped all the ice off it. If you don't take all the ice off it, of course they can't breathe. They don't get any oxygen.
Don't you throw it at me, Sophie, that's... Ah.
Keep your head still.
summer, is it?
No, it isn't. This is especially for you, this is.
And cold.
She's fine for the time being, I think.
Sure?
It's only water. Smile, you're on candid camera.
Yes, we can! Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder.
Bob the Builder.
Yes, I said you can have one. Okay. That's wonderful. Thank you very much indeed.
All right, Dan, no problem. Absolute pleasure.
I'm trying to explain to Richard about
Auld Lang Syne.
Yes.
I was just wondering what website you go on to get the lyrics.
I don't really know. You'd have to ask John.
I'm only joking. I'm really was joking.
It's all right. This is. I just want this for Sheila to take right. back with her.
Oh.
Just say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Waves. Wave to me, John Watson. Wave to Nanny. This is going back to his wife.
I don't care, sorry.
Don't care. Don't
care. We're just going back to his wife.
This is my cousin.
It's a lie. It's a lie, Deborah. Deborah, it's a lie.
Do we need the CD on?
That's Barry, my favourite son-in-law.
Barry?
Yes.
Chris?
Barry's dad.
He's and that's me.
And that's Barry's mum. Joyce?
Yeah.
We don't know who that is. He's done a bit of gate crashing that one.
The boys don't want
granddaughter, Lauren, and that's Jake, my grandson. Yeah. That's Sam, my daughter.
Oh,
do it for Sheila. That's my grandson, Richard.
Happy New Year.
Good, that's nice. Jane, my daughter, my eldest daughter, eating again. This is New Year's Eve at Sutton Coldfield in Birmingham.
Freezing cold.
Absolutely freezing, but at least it's raining now and it might get rid of the snow.
Put your camera so it'll fall there.
What is that?
Do you want the earplugs? Yes. Did you see
that? Okay, we're ready.
For a week.
Sitting on the peanut.
Someone does aerobics.